NDP support has fallen by 2.5% or points to 16.2%. The poll also shows Premier McGuinty is the leader most trusted on health care, while he and Tim Hudak are trusted evenly on the economy. Google plans to buy Motorola Mobility for $12.5 billion. The search engine giant says the two companies have struck a deal that will see Google pay $40 a share for Motorola. The deal has been approved unanimously by both boards. Motorola operates Google's Android system on its smartphones. Bank of America Corp.
The following is available in described video. The following PSA shows text on a static background. All text is read out loud. The Canadian television system is in the process of converting some of its over-the-air transmitters from analog to digital. This is a special public service announcement only for viewers who access TVO over the air and who live in Belleville, Chatham, Cloyne, London, Ottawa, Kitchener, Thunder Bay, Toronto, and Windsor. TVO will be converting over-the-air transmitters to digital in these markets this August. Cable and satellite viewers will not be affected. To continue receiving TVO after the conversion, over-the-air viewers in these markets will need a digital TV or digital-to-analog converter box. Some may also need a new antenna. For details on TVO's digital over-the-air conversion, please visit www.tvo.org/digital-over-the-air. Or call TVO Customer Relations at 1-800-613-0513. More information is also available from Heritage Canada at www.digitaltv.gc.ca or by calling toll-free 1-855-DTV-5050, 1-855-388-5050.
Point in history, it seems, humankind, being collectively arrogant, I think, has the idea that culture of that time has achieved the pinnacle of knowledge, that they know everything there is to know. It is, to coin a phrase, the end of history, that there's nothing more to be discovered, there's nothing more to be known, that we have everything that we need. Some might say that in this world of technology, where all knowledge is being amassed and collected by organizations like Google, that everything that can be known will be known, can be discovered will be discovered, and therefore it's the end of belief, it's the end of faith, the end of some notion of powers greater than us. I think that knowledge never precludes belief. And so as we go smaller and smaller, as we can look out farther and farther, as we expand our knowledge, with every expansion of knowledge, we discover just how much more that we don't know. And so, if we put our faith in science, we put our faith in some power higher than us, it's still faith. It's still belief.
TVO.org. TVO to go, 24/7.
Summer, the agenda is doing something new. In fact, you'll see something new every day of the week with me, Pia Chattopadhyay. New interviews, new debates, new perspectives. This week on the agenda in the summer,
we are talking about very scary things here. The mortality rate for the population is 100%. Okay, we are all going to die. And unfortunately, in most cases, badly.
Make the agenda a part of your summer plans all this week at 8 p.m. on TVO.
I've been coming back and forth to this place for years. I always feel free here.
When you're in a climate like that, your choices are limited.
This print studio here is by far the longest one you can.
If you're not making art, you're at loose ends.
guy was a damn fool.
A very pleasant day tomorrow with lots of sunshine and a high of 24 degrees. It's going to be nice and dry, so get out there and enjoy it because it might not last too long.
Thank you for joining us. We'll see you again tomorrow. Good night.
Bye.